tax is something new to our region. Although Saudi Arabia and the United Arab Emirates, they have implemented, but Bahrain not yet. And it might come in October or November this year, or it will be towards beginning of 2019. But this course helped us in order to understand what is the tax, how it will be implemented, i.e. what is the fundamental of the tax, and how it's implemented on KSA and UAE, and the most important part, how it's going to impact our businesses as well, in order to be ready for the tax.
بالنسبة للتنظيم مكان ال 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 مكان ال الكورس كان جدا ممتاز تقييمه منه 5/5 الانستركتور اللي جايبينه جدا قوي زين ملم بمعلومات كثيرة خصوصا عن القيمة المضافة أو الفات اللي موجود مو بس في الدول الخليج اللي نظمينه قاعدين خلينا التجربة الأوروبية أساسا وشلون قاعدين يتعاملون فيها يعني مو بس محتصر على دول الخليج
Actually, this is not my first training with Temkeen. Temkeen, as usual, they are supportive, generous. They are helping the economy by giving training. Especially this training will be helpful by applying a new rule in the GCC. Like that, it's still new. Just applied in Saudi, Emirates, and it will be in Bahrain soon, inshallah. And again, I would like to thank Temkeen for this training, and I hope there's a new training or advanced training coming in the future.
The implementation and we follow all the progress in Saudi Arabia and in the UAE. So we saw that those businesses which started early on, understanding the impact of this on their prices, on their system, on the compliance burden, they invested in their employees, they were much better in adapting, in making good decisions. Because it's not that you just charge 5% on the selling prices, right? So the price will increase, how your customer will react, will you charge 100% to your customer, will you like to retain some of the burden yourself. If you decide to retain some of the burden yourself, you have to pass it along to your vendors and suppliers. So things change at a significant level. So earlier preparation, if you're ready to prepare, you invest in your employees earlier, get training, understand the framework, understand how it will impact your specific sector, specific business, right? That will give a significant advantage, right? We have seen both in UAE and Saudi that last moment, right, those who delayed this training or awareness, I would say, till the last moment, they struggled at the very end, and they were looking for answers. They were at that time making an assessment impact. They were realizing that it's a significant impact. Of course, in the longer run, once you know it's implemented, 2 quarters, 3 quarters, and I would say everything will be streamlined. But for a time, it's a significant change, right? Your pricing needs to change. Your contracts with your customer need to change. They need to include the VAT clause. Otherwise, there are certain unwanted consequences for that. So it's a high time, especially in the Kingdom of Bahrain. This is now the high time when we are hearing in news that maybe the VAT will be implemented from October or November or latest by, let's say, 1st January 2019. Right now is the high time to understand its impact, start preparing, make committees, see how your customers will be affected, how your existing contracts will be affected, how your business will be expected, how your imports, exports, everything. So based on various sectors, the impact will be different.